19th, 1996. I'm on my way to pick up Justin Roland. Here we are in Columbia, Motel 6, room 233. Oh, Blue Boy, yeah.
No, this is Motel 6.
Oh, Motel 6.
What's this? This is cool. Wow, that's amazing. Oh, it's now to the right, okay, after this, the next street there. I think this park right there to left.
There's
go left and park.
Rothwell.
Left and park.
Yeah. Go left and park.
Yes. Well, we can park right there in that area where we park. Yeah, but this is better.
That's probably a long ways off. To the right place.
That could be my goal for this weekend, to learn.
Thank you.
Actually, it's Gold Lord.
Yeah. Going back to Gold. I was in disguise before.
Doing the Grizzly Adams thing.
Yeah.
Justin, beat that guy's five clubs behind you.
Say some stuff to Gene.
Hey Gene, you're a loser.
Oh yeah, I remember it now.
Yeah,
the guy that always talks.
I remember, yeah, the loser.
Yeah. Yeah, the loser guy.
You still juggling? I'm not. I'm just here. Little vacation.
He just came in and just brought some
stuff.
You're selling that stuff? You're selling that stuff?
All my juggling stuff. Half price.
Take it or leave it.
Yep, take it or leave it. One price. One good price, buy you the whole bag.
It's a clearance sale.
Yep.
Raffle it.
Going into ballet.
Dad,
I've been there, you don't want to go that far.
Tell them what you're doing.
Working in electronics.
For airplanes.
What?
For airplanes. He knows that. We talked to you that one night.
And that's all I do. That's all I work. I go home and I sit around. I'm lazy. And I got too good at juggling, so I gotta do something else. Going on to European.
How long have you been doing?
Ballet.
He shaved his beard.
No, I just dyed it clear.
He's still down. I bought 10 raffle tickets.
Yo. There's Rosalind. There's Linda. You know where I am. Where's Justin? There he is. Pooping out. Look at Rosalind go. Lupe. Hello, Mr. Linda.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad.
Trick. There it is. Good trick. Whoa, yeah. Yeah.
Possibility of being published?
No.
Televised?
No, this is just their...
Okay. They're personal. They're wards of the state. It cannot be in newspapers or TV.
Yeah. Not here.
Okay. They're foster kids, and I can't have them.
Okay. Okay. No problem.
Can't,
no.
Can't have them on TV. Yep.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Throw with your right.
Okay. She wants to throw to the right.
Throw your right to her left.
Right.
Right to the left.
Go ahead, Danny. She's got left center left. I think we did it.
Touch it with the left. Right. Okay. Okay, up. Okay. Up. 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 Up.
Zemo. Hey, Zemo.
Thank you.
Good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
and turn it on. Nice berry farms, good. Okay.
Thank you.
better do it over there.
I'm sorry. I won't juggle.
Deal. How much do you pay for those?
$10.
Whoa, man. I ought to give you 11, Fred.
Should have had an auction, huh?
Let's see if they work. See if they work.
Sign up.
Okay.
You wanna sign up?
No.
$18.
morning.
Bring me here, Sean.
Guys, stay in
here.
Mr.
Christian.
Justin, here it is. Here.
Can you like sign up for fun while here?
Yes, sign the sheet and the shirt.
Sign the shirt too. That's
the film is just for private use?
Yes, it is.
Okay. My children can't be published.
I know you're, I guess, yeah, he told me.
You do it best.
Yeah, I
know.
Is it okay?
Sure, feel free.
Still do it. You were doing it more with both hands. Yeah, I've been practicing.
Can you? But you can. How about just catching behind your back? Just catching behind your
Mom. There's your name.
Jeff, who?
I don't know, Spicer.
Thank you. jiggling.
Pass.
Why don't you get someone that can pass like 8 or 9? Thank you. No, that's all right.
All right.
Part of the show.
Oh, okay.
Good morning. Yeah. Somebody did that to that kid.
Huh?
Somebody did that to that kid.
Yeah, he probably got hit in the eye while
I wouldn't doubt it, because he's running around here yesterday, all around.
Did he have a patch on yesterday?
No.
He might have got hit.
Might have.
Yeah.
Who hit you in the eye, man? Yeah, but that was a long walk. Is that Brian Winley over there?
I passed it up, Dad.
Oh, you did?
I was so close to it, but then I turned left away from it, and I started going way past. Then when I was walking back, I saw it again.
Oh.
Actually, I first saw it.
Bummer.
It's something out of big, almost.
believe it is an idea. I'm well,
left-handed, but I think it's right-handed.
Where it doesn't be. So you're saying that this isn't right-handed.
Hey Justin, can you buy seven of them and juggle?
Can I get five of them?
Try them first, Justin, because you might not like them.
That's alright. Oh.
Well,
that's
never mind.
They're good for starters. Oh, talk to him. Alright. Let me have his pad in there, by the way. It'd be really pretty.
Then don't do that.
I'm gonna start right this desk. Oh, here we go. This is a juggling pan that might be interested in.
Man, you're a salesman.
Guys are breaking my stuff, so I'm spending some more money and not there.
Dwayne.
Thank you. Thank you.
the camera.
Strong dude. Now we'll get where'd he go? Justin never passed on him. That was a start. Okay, look good. Three more here. You can pass them.
Not me.
Not me.
Oh, my unicycle through that.
Yeah. Man, you did good. See Mark's kangaroo unicycle. Mm-hmm. You ever see Mark's kangaroo unicycle? gets funny when it starts going on. Yeah, he still does.
He gets up on there and pushes the wheel.
Yeah.
thought
you got the left hand on half.
I thought you was going to put it on your other knee.
Well, I dropped the left hand. It's got to be an easier way to do it.
It's
all right hands. I think that's the key, actually.
They're doing nine over there. You want to show them how?
You're making them look easy.
What are they doing? Triples or four? One, two, three. Yeah.
Probably really slow triples.
Yeah. fake out move, Justin. Do the Wayne Jones fake out move. Well, that's all right, go ahead, it's part of the deal. Now's the time for the fake out move, Justin. Went right through my lens.
He knows his stuff, that's for sure.
A little bit of it. Positive proof you had a cold and a cough down.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Don't worry about it. Excellent. You're a little bit too strong on your triple, though.